if you like. Let's see if the line that goes to the fuel rail. And obviously this is coming from the back, so we can't. We'll just go to the side for now. You get a 10 millimeter, we'll end up putting everything in a box. So let me get a box and we'll work on that. So all those small pieces we'll end up putting in the box right here. You know, if we don't end up using it, we might end up selling it to somebody, so we might as well have all the components saved up. Start working on these little lines, and then we'll start working on taking out the intake. And then we'll take off the return for the fuel, which I think I even tightened. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. A little sensor down here. Off. See, it has a clamp. Canister breathing. Okay. All right. So far, so good. Let's jump on to the other side. Taking off the injector plugs as well as this hose. easier to maneuver. Harnesses out. Okay, I have. I can't see from this side, but I can tell. Ah, there's a couple screws. So let's take off the injectors next and work from there. Last one already. Great. Now we gotta work on removing these bolts down here. In the meantime, we're gonna take four flutes. Thank you. Let's see if I can. Yep. Removed. Let's see if we can get it from the radiator. It does have a plug on the driver's side. Looks about the Phillips. It's ready for now. We'll get another container just in case. Alright, cooling is slowly draining. Let's see if I can find a way to reach these. First one is removed. I'm using a 12. But it looks like maybe a different size. Not sure yet. We'll find out. You may be able to reach it from the other side. You may. Let me see if I. Yeah. Okay. First one made contact. Second one. Ugh. That's just great. Okay. though. This next one should be around somewhere here. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. Definitely not the best design for an intake, but it's maneuverable for sure. Alright. That's one. We make contact. Yeah, this is not good. Let me see if I can get maybe with an extension. Big maybe. Looks like you got. So, looks like we got everything. I'm gonna see if I can grab these washers because I'm running falling, but if not, hell well. We'll figure it out after. So, everything's removed. We'll see if we can take off this intake. And since we already ran out of sunlight, we'll call it a day. Actually, let me take this off as well. Cover this. We may have one more thing to take off. There's a flange here, so we'll jump up to 12. Alright, there's a pipe kind of going to the side of the block under the intake. I kind of feel two screws down here somewhere. Yeah. So, start taking off these two. Ooh, there's more. So we'll start with those two first, and then we'll see. See, there's definitely some screws down here as well. Let's check it out. Take off this water. There's looks like the ground here. I'm gonna take that one off as well. So there's this mount holding some wire and one of the hoses for the radiator that goes back here. As well as this oil check. There we go. Alright. Good with that. Yeah, you got a couple of, I think it's gonna be six as well on the bottom, so. Then remove this hose. Actually, I want to say this has two screws. Let's see if we can remove this. It's easier to remove those for now. So I can see now the three screws on this side. Start working on those. Thank you. That's gonna be a hard one if it falls again. Alright. And this side also has a 10. I'll remember right now, but yeah, maybe there's some in the way. These would be hard to tell. Maybe one down here, but it's hard to find. Let's move that hose extension. Where are you? Yeah, this last one's gonna be tricky. There it is. Okay. I don't know. We'll find out if we can. I can see it. Bad part is just need to get through it. There we go. Okay. Looks like we made contact. Question is, will it reach? It will not. Alright. I think this. Dropped it. Alright, well, what a shame. But, looks like the intake's finally out. Alright. Looks like that bound pipe may be in the way, so. Looks like we have enough clearance to barely pick it up. Might need a little preservation in the middle. So that's fine. There we go. Yeah. Okay, so this pipe is detachable from here. You can already see it releasing. I'm just gonna get the rest out. Bingo! Alright. There it is. we were able to get this out. There's a screw that we were missing that I dropped. There should be a washer here somewhere. We'll find it. Yeah, looks pretty self-explanatory. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 old nuts on the top, 6 nuts on the bottom. Like I said, this just goes straight into the bottom. We're gonna keep it here just as a precaution, you know. I ended up using this engine, so actually let me get a rag and I'll just lift it. But so tomorrow we'll work on the exhaust components in the front, and yeah, we'll see what happened to that piston number 3. But for now, call it a night.